5 Amazon bathroom essentials you need in your life. Inside of my shower, I have this incredible waterproof phone holder, which literally allows you to watch videos. You could respond to text messages. You can pull it on. You could take it off. You can use it however you'd like to. It is incredible. These tube squeezers make it super convenient to get the last of your products out. So you can put your toothpaste in there, squeeze it up. You get 3 of them in the pack. They come in really cute colors and they're super easy to use. As you guys can see, I have burned my countertop many times from my straightener. So I picked up this right here. It is a lifesaver. It is a heat resistant pad for your straightener, whatever it might be. You can set it on top and it just ensures that your countertop stays protected. This little rolling storage caddy is perfect for a bathroom space. It holds so much. I have toilet paper here, some towels there, products on top. It rolls to and from, and it's only $25. I think this idea is so fun. So if you live with roommates or your family, this is a little notepad that can go in the shower. You can write notes to each other, and the pages are waterproof. All the links will be in my bio to shop.
Amazon bathroom must have ASMR edition.
Busy thinking about falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night.
Amazon bathroom favorites. This peel and stick handle was specifically made to lift the toilet seat up and down without having to touch it. It comes in a pack of 2 and under $10. Upgrade your toilet paper holder with this stainless steel one that has a built-in cell phone shelf. And this shower caddy is rental-friendly and adheres to your wall through suction. I love the hooks in the front and it can hold up to 22 pounds of additional products. Link in bio to shop.
Five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block.
Amazon bathroom must-haves part 3. This silicone body brush gently exfoliates and it's way more hygienic than a regular loofah. This silicone face brush works so much better than just using your hands, and it's still great if you have sensitive skin.
I'm going to show you guys how I organize my very small bathroom to maximize space with organization favorites from Amazon. These water-resistant decals come in a pack of 123 and are a must for organization. These stackable cosmetic drawers come in a pack of 2 and are the perfect way to organize your toiletries. I love using the stackable storage container with a clear lid for all of my brushes and combs, and this 3-section holder for my hair products that I can pull out when styling my hair. And last is this over-the-door organizer that fits all of my hot tools and stores them out of sight under the bathroom sink. Link in bio to shop.
These shower steamers are like bath bombs, but for people who love showers. They release essential oils, and one tablet can last you a few showers. This Bluetooth shower speaker gives you up to 10 hours of playtime and attaches through a powerful suction cup and comes in a few different colors. If you have little to no shelf space in your shower, these adhesive hooks are perfect for holding onto your razor and other toiletries. This flip-it device attaches to any bottle and ensures you get every last drop out of your favorite products. Link in bio to shop.
Amazon bathroom must-haves. These expandable organizers fit perfectly in the corner of your counter or cabinet for extra storage. And the best part is that they're actually stackable, so you can use as many as you need. If you need more space for towels but don't want to drill anything into the wall, these gold hooks fit perfectly over your shower door. Not only is this bathtub caddy great for essentials when you're taking a bath, but you can also use it over your sink when you're getting ready, so you don't have to worry about products falling into your sink and you have more space.
Amazon bathroom must-haves. First up is a silicone soap dish. After you're done using your soap, any excess water will fall into the sink instead of building up in the dish. Next up are these adhesive hooks. Stick them onto any wall in your bathroom and use them to hold things like your razor and loofah. If you're constantly clogging the drain with your hair, you need the tub shroom. Place it in your drain and any hair will wrap around the product instead of clogging up your drain. This bottle emptying kit makes sure you get every single drop out of your products. Replace the cap of your product with a ring and stand that fits from the kit. This will allow you to store the product upside down so all the liquid rushes to the bottom and you use every last drop.
Bathroom finds you didn't know you needed. I'm sure most of us have heard of the Squatty Potty. It is a bathroom staple, but it's a toilet stool that kind of props your knees up, making things a little bit more comfortable. But I love that they now come in other styles, like this bamboo one that you can actually fold and unfold, stowed away when you're not using it, which is nice. And then they also have other styles to kind of match the vibe of your bathroom. Next are these LED strip lights. If you kind of want to elevate your bathroom a little bit, you just stick these underneath your cabinet. There's a little remote control with the motion sensor, and it will light up and give your bathroom just a more luxurious look. And lastly are these little lights that you can stick onto the side of the toilet. They're motion sensors, so if you're going to the bathroom in the dark, it creates a little night light. They can also change colors between 9 different colors, which is kind of fun for kids too.